There we go.
Poodle.
Do you guys want to go mid or skip mid?
Hey, stop it! Oh. Hey, don't punch people! Hey, wow. Stop it!
Don't punch people on the way down, man. Take damage.
How about we skip mid? No mid.
Yeah, skip mid. Skip mid. Go straight out.
Okay.
Where do you want to go? Volcano side?
Let's go towards the river. Facing obelisk.
Is this evolution? I can't see. There's too many people in front of me.
I'm just going to follow.
I'll follow
the Rex. The Poodle Rex.
Oh, the crowd.
You know, normally we can go center on this map.
Right. Oh, yeah, it's a freaking reaper. Everybody die.
Okay.
Just a little further down. There's so many people here.
I need a pick or something here. I need a rock. Anybody seen a rock?
I have not seen a rock. I need
I'll
a rock.
Drop rocks.
I would love
I got a
rock.
A rock.
If you see, if you see package, you got a rock.
You just call my rock a package? I mean, what?
Your package is a rock.
Minerals. They call it that in Europe.
Minerals.
Your minerals.
Is that like a YouTube ad? Like a mid-roll?
No, yeah.
A mid-roll.
All right. I'm pretty much set. I think we've got this in the bag now.
Are you good?
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, it looks like a win.
Yep.
Right.
Yeah, it's already been decided.
Yeah. Well, the good thing, the great thing about SOTF when we play on Sundays is we almost always have a team of six, and like everybody else is unfortunately in like teams of one and two. They don't tribe up. They don't. Yeah, which is funny and silly.
Awesome.
Oh,
the deaths are coming already.
Everything is awesome.
Yeah.
Okay. Axe, hat, shirt, pants, 260 weight, health. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, everybody run. Left. Okay, everybody left. I'm coming.
We're slightly down the hill.
I think we lost a couple people.
Oh, I see you guys.
I got Dahl. I got everyone but chicken bone.
A little further down.
Nope, there's bone. I see bone.
Poodle bone.
Poodle bone.
Here I am. Oh, tree.
Tree.
Watch out for that tree.
I always forget that it auto equips now.
Yeah, that's awesome, isn't it?
It is amazing.
It's so cool. It helps you to not have to go into your inventory so much, but then I forget and I still do. And I'm like, then it takes more time. So I'm like, where? I just built armor. Yeah. Where is it?
I'm glad they fixed that thing that if you have a cosmetic on your head, that it equips now.
Yeah, that is nice.
It didn't do that. Okay.
They made a new change to the barrier, but I didn't read the patch notes, so we're just going blind here.
It moves like really slow, or like will move and then it'll come in and stop at a certain point, and then it'll start moving in really fast.
Oh yeah,
I think they changed it again a couple of days ago.
Right, oh, did they?
That. Yeah, but it's still the same thing, but just
it seems to me that it's when it says the barrier started moving, it will start moving slowly, and it will go quicker and quicker over time.
Gotcha.
And it looks like that now.
Cool.
Get my two bows, get my fibers.
How are you not dead, though?
Oh, someone's in a fight.
Yeah, Mega Nerda. Oh,
okay.
Mega Nerda.
Mega Nerda.
Mega Nega Nerda.
Mega Nerda. I'd suck at that, I'm sorry. If you're gonna imitate someone's accent, you better be good at it. Because if you're terrible at it, then you're just... You sound like a dummy.
A dummy.
I'll teach you, Slut. Don't worry, mate. I'll teach you.
All right, I'll try. I used to be better at accents. It's really weird. Like, when I was young, I was, like, in my teens, I remember, my perception was bad as well. I feel like I was better at accents, and now that I'm older, maybe it's because I've used this accent so long now.
Yeah. Maybe it's because of your behaviors as a younger person that you just thought that you were good at accents.
Right, right. That's my perception was bad. I actually sucked, but I was just way more confident.
Right, yeah. Right. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, moving on. All right.
Moving on.
I got two bows.
Forgot to do weight on my character. I'm a heavy.
What do you? That's Dolphin. You got to follow your advice, man.
I know. I'm slacking today.
Not as I do.
What you're gonna want to do is get your weight to 250 or 260, right around there to start with, and then start pumping health. Okay.
All right.
I'm,
I actually started with stamina, just in case someone starts following me, I can outrun them.
Yeah, I usually go with a little bit of speed, just enough to get me faster than anybody else, and then I go all health, usually.
No,
I don't...
That's not the dolphin way.
Oh, that's right. We have a teacher today.
That's the poodle way.
I mean, like, the standard would be HP and weight. But, like, a lot like Drax, some people do speed because they don't want to get a fight early on. So if they get chased by someone, they can just outrun them.
Yeah.
But it's not a bad thing, like, putting a couple points into speed, but you don't want to commit to movement speed.
No. Yeah, a lot of people... Good about 102, and that's about where I stop.
A lot of people that we play with play speed. Like, they run a lot of speed. Like, June, who's won some of the events, she plays on here quite a bit. Yeah. She's, like, all about the speed.
And once we get, like, T-Rex and Spinos, like, speed won't even matter, because we won't pretty much spend, like, 90% of the match on T-Rexes.
Yeah.
If we can get them, that is.
Oh, we'll get them.
We'll get them.
Fine. We're on the right side of the map, so that's good.
I think we'll need to probably get a trike or something here soon, the way we can start to gather some mass amounts of berries.
Yeah.
All right.
Anything?
Someone just downed a trike down here.
Oh, yeah?
Kill them and take it.
Kill them and take it. I like the way you
down
think.
Down by the water. All right, let's go.
Good poodles, let's bite your ankles.
I only have a chest piece, though. Oh, there he is.
Oh, there they are. I see them.
There's more than one. I'm coming.
I got you.
Nice.
Hold on, poodle bone.
Oh, poodle bone.
That's poodle bone.
Look at them all. There's like a whole bunch of them.
Oh, tribe eliminated. Good.
GG's.
Well,
I'm glad I could help, guys. feels good to be part of the team.
It does. Me and Slip were watching the rear.
Watching the what?
The rear.
I downed a pteranodon.
We're watching your rear.
Yeah. I downed two pteranodons. Anybody got meat?
Pteranodons? Whoa!
I have some meat.
Holy crap. It's loudest stream tip ever. Thank you, Latchpat.
Down three pteranodons. Anybody got meat?
Jesus.
Why do you want pteranodons?
I got meat for you. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Where's the pteranodon?
One pteranodon's right here.
All right.
And then there's two more over this way.
And yeah, like a T-Rex nearby.
They were easy to down, though. That's the only reason I did it. Oh, there's a bronto egg. So, can someone get that?
Whoa.
Don't tempt me.
Chicken bone, where you at, brother?
I don't know. I'm looking for the pteranodons.
Do you see me? Come to the trike. Do you know where the trike is?
Yes.
All right, come to the trike.
Mr. Drew.
All right. I made a bit of a mistake and have not made a spear.
I've got spear. That's all right. They'll come for me anyway. Oh, yeah. I got them.
Well.
All right. I have some meat, Drax.
Drax,
chicken bones got some.
All right. Do you have meat on all your places you want meat?
There's that one there, and then chicken bone. There's one right up here.
We're probably gonna need some more meat on these.
Okay,
got, meat. 8 left.
Alright.
There's some Rex going south fighting an army of Brontos.
Oh, yeah. Is with the dead Bronto?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see that one.
Okay. I have 32 Trank arrows, so I will come and start shooting it.
Oh, there's an army of Rexes. Okay. This Rex is going south. We can tame those Rexes with like 3 at least.
Sweet.
I gotta make a shield.
Wow, look at them.
I gotta make a shield, so just in case.
Let's go for them.
Oh, you guys want to? You want to tame this Rexus?
Yeah, I'm coming.
More than anything. I'm just trying to get.
Okay, what's made? Still, there's a Rex to your right. Oh. Oh God, that Bronto tail.
Yeah, it just hit me as well.
Right here, this
you
want to
watch
here.
Those.
You probably gotta take those Brontos down.
Rex. Yeah.
Oh. Go away, tail.
Crazy Brontos.
Wow, those tails are...
We might just want to kill them.
They are rough.
Yeah, you're gonna have to kill those first. Yeah, or they're just gonna annihilate that tame.
Pick up the egg.
No.
Are we killing Brontos? Is that the plan?
Yeah, kill I'm killing.
Kill the Brontos.
I'm gonna be tranking at the same time.
All right. One should go down in a second. He's running. There we go. Nice.
One second down. There's a Rex at it. Be careful when we kill this Bronto. I think these Rexes may come for us.
Where's he going?
It's getting chased by a Rex.
Ah, there he is. Yeah. There it is. All right. Got one Rex here eating. I'll try and
I got one down.
Nice.
I'm getting all the hide.
Yeah, hide it up, man. Hide it up.
Yeah, let's trank them before they finish killing everything off.
I'm on the green one.
There's another guy over here behind us.
He's running for some reason.
He's got a trike coming after him.
All right.
That one's...
Oh, there's a freaking T-Rex right here. Holy crap. So many.
I'm on it.
What is this guy doing?
He looks like he's trying to eat the...
He's doing a dance.
He's getting chased for the Yankees, but look at it.
We got to take out this trike. Oh, he's just piecing out.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm out of tranks.
Oh.
He nearly bit my face off.
This is a high level one.
I got tranks going into this guy. Oh, ah! No, I don't like that.
In the butt.
He's down.
Next one.
Trike.
Okay, we got the trike.
Need to watch the ank. There's two Ankies that he's fighting.
Right, let's get this white one that's killing the Bronto.
He's not. He's fighting two Ankies, Dark.
Oh.
I'm putting arrows in his butt.
Oh,
that's the best place.
Yep.
The most vulnerable spot.
He's down.
Oh, he's down.
Right. Okay. We need to get these Ankies.
I got him.
Oh, Ankies take like a million arrows.
Oh, and we're done on arrows.
Not if we work together.
I got one Anki down.
Ow!
Oh, someone went flying.
I know the arrows.
Oh,
he's moving away.
Another Anki, oh my god. Where did he come from? Come here. No, not the Rex.
Oh my god, so much death and destruction.
Amazing.
There's like too much of everything.
Did anybody get prime off the Brontos?
I got a
lot of arrows.
Oh, you know what? I might.
Yeah. Okay.
There's another! What's the Ankies?
Oh my god. Am I in the way? Yes.
Stand right in front of the guy.
You have to ask the question.
Then you're in the way.
All right.
I need to make some new arrows.
Okay. Some help with this guy.
The piranha drop's coming down.
Okay. Okay. I have to run away from this Anki. I need help. I'm out of.
I'm just getting some arrows slipping. I'll come and help.
I think I might get him now. I got him. Oh my god.
Well done, man.
Okay. That was stressful.
Holy
okay. So I was an idiot a little bit. I harvested all of those Brontos for hide.
And no brain. Oh, okay.
We have a red drop coming down.
There's
here.
A red drop coming down, so, yeah.
Yeah.
So nice. We can work on it here in a second. How many Rexes do we have down?
Three. We have three. One is a little further south.
Just three?
That's impressive.
Yeah. That's it.
That's pretty amazing, guys.
Only three?
Where does the third one? I see two.
He's
one, two.
By those Brontos.
I'm just gonna get some meat on him for now.
Do we want to kill a Bronto?
Sorry, we can just do prime and just let them starve.
Oh, okay. Well, then pull the meat off then.
Does anyone have hide, feet, gloves, and helmet?
I have them.
Me?
Yeah. Oh, for you?
Yeah, I have zero hide.
Yeah, I can make you the hat, boots, and...
never mind. I've got an Anki. Yeah,
I get that drop.
Yeah, I have stuff. I have tons of leather from incorrectly harvesting the Brontos if you need some hide.
Do we want
I just found a dead Anki, so it's fine.
Do we want to kill another Bronto, or are we going to leave them alone?
Well, we need Prime, so if we can kill a Bronto, that's good XP, and at the same time we can gather enough Prime for all three Rixes.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to need to re-arrow up here.
Some Prime meat on this Red Drop as well.
Yeah, there will be. But there is Mega Piranha everywhere in there.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm lucky, there's no Mega Piranha so far.
Really?
Oh, never mind.
Something's shooting the Rex. Someone's shooting the Rex.
Where?
From the mountain somewhere. I can't see it. Who's shooting my Rex?
It is June.
Somewhere uphill.
Would not surprise us.
Probably on a rock or something.
I'm dropping all my stone. There we go. They probably ran when they saw
got
they were gonna. Oh, you
nice,
got him?
Man, nice.
Nice.
It was June.
It was. I knew it. Called it.
She's such a pest.
Called it.
Yeah. Oh, look at poor Rexy. Plus zero levels, you poor thing.
He's doing all right. All right. What do I need to make more arrows? Because I need tons. I need flint.
Let's get some flint water.
Galore.
Flint.
All right.
We got meat cooking in those fires?
We have.
Yes.
Where the crap did that? Okay.
Just okay, I got sure us a couple of recipes off. And ammo for some guns.
Nice.
Sweet. Right, we need the...
This guy might get up.
I have some narcos here. What guy?
Oh, one of the pteranodons.
Oh, right. Okay.
All right.
I'll put some narcos on the Rexes.
Okay, did so do we want to kill? Drop? Yeah, I got it. I got soups and some ammo.
Nice.
Right. Do we all want to come down and kill these Brontos then, or?
We can. There's a couple of drags on the other direction.
That could work as well.
I will. I will start working on getting a smithy for our chitin armor.
We probably want to wait till they move, because if they hit them there, they're probably going to kill that Rex that we've downed.
I'm down. I can help you with the Brontos here. I just need arrows.
Yep.
What? Seriously? Game? Seriously? What?
What's wrong?
I was out of wood.
Oh.
Oh.
It wasn't that big of a deal.
The drama slap. The drama.
I know. I get so upset.
Oh, God. Rex.
Arrow in my head.
I think we should go for the Bronto up in the hill so he doesn't kill the rest of the. So he doesn't hit the Rexes. I'm going to start shooting.
I need more. Oh, okay. I will come then.
I've got 70 odd arrows, so we should be okay.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Sean, it started.
I am still on my way.
Oh, you can make it over that rock. Damn. Run!
Which front?
Run! My plan backfired.
Making more arrows.
Oh. Ow. Is that it? Oh no, not yet.
He's stuck. There you go.
He's dead.
Alright, pike him.
All that ragdoll though.
Holy.
What's he doing? He's bit of a seizure on the way down.
He's jigging, didn't help.
That's 6 prime meat.
I got 4.
Where's that one Rex over here? Here he is. I'm going to go ahead and jam him up.
Yeah, I'll do the same.
Oh my god, Ark, giving me one.
Oh, he's already
metal.
Got primes.
Oh, yeah, I put a lot of it from the red drop.
Okay, I'll go. Right, I'm gonna get the boys over here then. Go for the white one, Slap.
Good.
Go for the white one.
I'll just go for the white one then.
You got one prime for the white one, but that's it.
Oh, wow, okay.
I have more than 4.
Yeah, I'm good. I got plenty.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, wow. Okay.
He's got prime
now
for...
he's got 20.
He's got plenty of prime now. Sweet. Repair my bow.
Alright, 200 HPs. I'm going to pump my weight a little bit higher.
If anybody wants narco berries, I have a ton of them on the trike here.
Sweet.
I would love some.
Got some campfire somewhere.
Thank you.
Welcome.
We're so polite to each other.
We are. You know, manners is the key fundamental to a good team.
Shut up.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No one cares for your manners.
All right. I'm going to be going to get more arrows. I just don't have enough. I don't feel like safe unless I have like 100. So that's what I'm going to work on.
Okay.
Don't feel safe, Captain.
Do we have the metal from the red drop in the forge?
I put it in the forges now.
Wait.
What do we need?
So I've got 47 chitin as well.
I have some chitin too. I have 14. Okay. I thought it was more than that. That is not worth mentioning. That was just not worth mentioning at all.
I have four.
No. I have
right, three water.
I got one chitin.
I got a smithy nice. Now.
Awesome. Oh, sweet. Do we want to go for four forges and get guns, or do we just want to keep it at smithy level?
Leveling the T-Rexes might be key, but I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I love to have a pistol with a scope on it.
I think we can afford a pistol. If anyone grab metal...
I've got 8 so far.
We should have the river rocks close by if we can get a metal pick.
That'll
give us quite a bit.
Oh, duck.
Duck.
There's a duck. What?
Duck, duck, goose.